Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to put text behind subjects in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to File folder and drag and drop an image into Photoshop to open the image. This is an image I downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Next, we can add text. We can go to Horizontal Type tool, click it, and then we can click on the artboard and type. For example, I type add text. Next, we can go to top option bar. We can change the character, the form type, and we can change the style. And I will keep this setting, and I use the move tool to move the text to here. And we find the transform tool. We can click and drag to adjust the size of the text. I put it here and press enter to apply it. Next, we need to select the woman. We can select the background layer and then go to Window and Show Contextual Taskbar. And then we can find Select Subjects button, click it, and wait a moment. And then we can see that the woman is selected. And then we can go to the layers, select the text layer, and then we can add mask. And then we can select the mask and press Ctrl-I to invert the mask. So this is how we can put text behind subjects in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.